Whoa, what is that?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think it's for watching somebody poop?
You think there's some perv coming in here to watch me make?
What the hell are you guys doing in here? I gotta go to the bathroom.
There's a hole in the wall. We're just trying to figure out what it is.
Well, 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 Deandra. Would you look at that?
Frank? Dee, what you two have discovered today is what is most commonly referred to as a glory hole.
A glory hole?
A secret portal created as a passageway for one to safely insert one's penis.
I'm sorry, a hole to stick your dick in?
Yes, the partition acts as a physical barrier, thus ensuring anonymity throughout the spontaneous act of copulation, or fellatio, or at the very least, a hand job.
What? Why? Why would you want to have sex with someone you can't see?
Well, Dee, I think the real question is,
why wouldn't you want to have sex with someone you can't see? It's very European. You see, Europe leads the way in sexual exploration, and quite frankly, I think it's time we caught up.
This sounds hot. I'm gonna go get some duct tape.
Oh, now, hold on a second there, Frank. Before you go sticking anything through that hole, you might want to consider that on the other side of this wall, more often than not, there's a dude.
But you can't see through the wall. So how do you know it's not a girl? I mean, I could just picture a girl, and then it's good.
Right, well, some might find that method effective, but it's a dangerous game you're playing, Frank.
Supposing the other guy is picturing a girl also.
How's he gonna do that with a dick in his mouth?
I don't know, that's his problem.
We're filling it in.